And when you look at how far the system has come, and the mere idea that there are one or two generations that have zero idea that there was a time, certain freedoms, yes. Is technology better? We know. Are we having different conversations? Yes. All the advancements, great. But the freedoms are actually less. Do you think then that people trade their privacy and freedoms for convenience and the right to participate?